Hello, welcome to my channel, and now I will show you how to reset network settings on your Nokia 3.2. So what you have to do, scroll down the screen and enter in fast menu. Now click on this settings icon here, okay, where you are in setting menu. Scroll down until you see system, okay, type on it. Now click on advanced options here, okay, and when you are in advanced system menu, you have here one option that say network reset option, network apps or device can be reset, okay, type on it. Now from this menu choose reset Wi-Fi, mobile and Bluetooth, okay. Now this will reset all your network setting, including Wi-Fi, mobile data on Bluetooth. Phone asking you again to reset settings, and if you choose reset settings, your phone will erase all those data and you have to input it again. Okay, thank you for watching this video. If it was useful for you, please like it, share it, and of course leave me the comment section below. It means a lot to me.